Suzuki has been a bit quiet in the exploding small sport bike category. While everyone else have been delivering faster, better-looking equipment, Suzuki has gone one offering the positively Audi GW250. That changes today. Flanking the new SV650 that was launched earlier this year, Suzuki has released the 2017 GSX R250 Atigma to shore up its entry-level ranks. In the looks department, the GSX 250R brings GSX 1000R looks down into the 250cc category, striking MotoGP livery and all. Unfortunately, that's about the last piece that's related to its new superbike siblings, because behind those racy looks lays the same components from that which it is based, the GW250.